shake weight should not be in slow motion.